far away. His guitar was quiet, he was strumming that day.